What's up, everyone? Welcome back to The Nightmare Before Christmas. This is Chapter 19, The Hinterlands, Part 1. Hinterlands? Whatever. If you're enjoying the series, be sure to subscribe. And, let's start this new chapter. What the heck? This is weird. I don't know how I feel about this, guys. Look like Slender Man. Spiders, yay. Maze, because it kind of looks like a maze. I don't know how I feel about it. I don't care to fight all of you, just saying. I hate mazes. Where are we now? Oh, save man.
We all heard your song with Sally. It warmed even the vampire brothers' shriveled hearts. Don't forget,
or risk doing it again.
I'll go ahead and save, just in case. Hopefully he means that I'm going the right way. Oops. Okay, I guess it's a dead end. It's this way. Back. Let's try this way. Try this way. Ooh, what's that? All I have to do is put the Independence Day door back up and it'll be good as new. Okay. Let's do that then, shall we? Okay. What now? I'm guessing I fixed the area. I Yeah, guys, I don't really know what this place is all about. I've not fixed this area yet. Try this way. Maybe I can use this last door soon, hopefully. Oh, there we go. Put this door on here. Haha, Oogie Boogie, you douche.
Oh well.
I have no more doors now, though, so what now? So what now if I already went that way and that way, so I guess I'll go this way? These load screens, man. Oh, that opened up now. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
We all heard. Don't
save or risk.
I'll go ahead and save real quick. And I guess we'll go this way first. Just can't forget there's a way behind him, so I shouldn't get lost. What's this away? Okay. This way open for me. It's storming here, guys, and it's October, so this is like perfect. What's this? I don't even have this door. I used it to get in here, though, so maybe that counts. Uh-oh, we're getting locked in. Gonna be a boss fight or something? What's going on? Do I have to beat everyone within this time? That wasn't too bad.
I get it. If I replace these Oogie doors with the real holiday doors at Spiral Hill, I should be able to put all the doors back in place.
Yeah, but we already used that door to get in here, so... So what now? Easter Oogie door. Get out again. And is there a way this way now? He's right in our face. He could totally pass for Slenderman, especially in these woods. Okay, it's save and then go through the other...
We all heard your...
path. I always forget what I'm gonna say. Saving the game. Alright, now onward! Oh, this way, I think. Yeah, here we are. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna be timed again. Oh. I hate these guys. Oh my gosh. Trying. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fail. No. Ah. All right, let's try that again. There we go. That was annoying. Okay, we got that door. Now what do we do? Heal up, go save, and then what? I wonder if I have to actually go in the hole, and I didn't do it. No, because then it wouldn't lock me out like that.
We don't
save or risk doing it.
Do I have to go back to the front, or the, like where I came in and grab those doors again? I have no idea. What's this way? I bet there's gonna be like four more, or two more. All these stupid timed doors.
Hey.
got one of them. Did it? Guess so. Okay, let's go find... There should be one more. Which one's left? I'm trying to remember. The... We did Halloween, Valentine's Day. Oh, the turkey door. Hopefully the turkey door's this way. All these load screens are really annoying. This isn't the way to the turkey door, is it?
We all heard your song. Don't
save or risk doing.
Okay, let's go check the other area. Or see if we can find the other area, I should say. We went up, so now let's go... Maybe we didn't go up. Let's try... What's this? Oh, arrow's already in here. Was it? Okay, that was all for nothing. Try this way. This way. There we go.
Oh.
Turkey. Okay, we don't need to watch that again. Weird, my combo keeps going even after I get hit. There we go. What now? I have all the doors, I think. Okay, I can leave now, but... I don't really like this place that much. I don't like being timed, and I don't like mazes. And this is both. Should I go that way or this way? I don't know where the heck I'm going. I thought I had all the doors already. Guess not. This is annoying. Okay, that way's blocked. This way should be blocked, or at least part of it's blocked. Yeah. What's up this direction? Absolutely nothing. This direction, that's blocked off, okay. I already went that way, I think. About this way. What's this way? I have no idea where the heck I'm going, guys. Let me see what it says. On the map. On the map, on the map, on the map. Find the remaining four holiday trees and replace their Oogie doors with real ones. Okay, so I have to go back to the entrance and get the real doors, I think. I just don't know how to get out of here. I accidentally ran out of here once, and now I can't get out of here. Save.
Don't
save or risk doing it.
Okay, the entrance should be like this way, maybe. And then I can swap out the doors. Is this the way to the entrance? No, this is where I just came from. Is this the way to the entrance? I sure hope so. Can't hit me. Yes, this is the way to the entrance because I remember these spiders. That way. I have no idea. Oh my gosh, I came all the way back here. This is annoying. I gotta get back to where the spiders were, because that's the first room. Horror Hill. So did I make it out? I did, somehow. I'm not really sure how, but I did. What's Sally doing here? I think she's always been here, actually. Please don't make me go back in there and replace all the doors. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I gotta put all of Oogie's doors on here. What did that do? Oh, good. End of the chapter. I think part two is probably go in and replace all the doors.
Combo! Damage! Exclamation marks count!
That's a B, right?
Rank.
Excellent.
Yeah. Okay guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on chapter 20. Bye!